I'm here in Jackson, Wyoming, or Jackson Hole, as a lot of people call it. So I'm in the downtown area to check out a restaurant that's serving exactly what you'd expect. That's right, 100% organic, from the meats to the veggies. This is Lotus Cafe.
Veggie burger with quinoa.
Food tastes like what it's supposed to taste like.
I think Amy's done a really unique thing here.
That would be Chef Amy Young, who zeroed in on what she loves when she opened this joint in 07.
I worked in a lot of restaurants in these small mountain towns so I could be a ski bum. But I also had this passion for natural foods.
Bombay with bison.
It's part of the Jackson Hole experience.
A good balance between super healthy and a little nutty.
The Bombay bowl.
You can add tofu, you can add tempeh.
Tempeh, Arizona?
Be here all week. Try the tempeh.
Today we're making it with bison.
How we start off? We're making the
sauce that goes on top of the Bombay bowl. So lemon juice, fresh minced ginger.
Lots of it.
Sea salt, black pepper, red chili flake, cumin, cinnamon. This all gets whipped up.
Whip it good.
Mm-hmm. Vegan mayo. It's made with safflower oil. It's whipped until super creamy. And here's our spice mixture that we made. Mixed it up real good. So we're doing bison for the Bombay bowl. Black pepper, cayenne, cumin.
Granulated garlic.
Chili powder, sea salt.
Ooh, I like the magic. Next up.
Onions, garlic.
So the bison goes down, the bison spice mixture.
Exactly.
And the zachary.
I'm gonna hit it a little more safflower.
Okay, so the bison's working. Now we get the basmati.
Our sauteed vegetables, baby spinach, carrots.
Got it.
Fresh mango.
Mango tango.
Roasted coconut.
Mm-hmm. Bison.
Holy Bombay bowl.
The tikka sauce.
It's very rich, awesome textures. It's got tons of flavor, not bland, not boring. The veggies are outrageous. The mango, nice little fresh bite to it.
The thing that I'm actually most wowed about is that vegetarian mayo concoction. Yeah. It adds such a nice velvety texture.
Oh my God, I love it. Killer.
Getting buffalo instead of beef is very white, Wyoming-esque.
There's a stereotype about healthy restaurants. It's gonna taste gross and be all weeds and stuff.
Well, we're gonna test that on the dudes working across the street. This is Amy, she's the owner.
Bombay bowl with bison and bison tacos. Pass it around.
I love my veggies.
Oh, yeah, that's delicious.
Okay.
Oh, it's good.
Out of bounds, man.
Everything is fabulous. You really get to taste the full flavor of the food.
Thai noodles.
I'm having the Thai bowl.
It's full of vegetables, noodles, and spicy curry.
When we make curry here, we don't mess around. A lot of Thai curry, you see it really thick. We make it as a broth. So here's some lemongrass. We make a lemongrass tea.
How long have we let this steep?
20 minutes.
Okay.
Now, fresh basil. I'm gonna push this down in there because we gotta make room for cilantro.
Serranos.
Garlic.
Got it.
Lemon juice. And then galangal. This stuff takes flavor to a whole nother level. Sea salt. Evaporated cane juice.
Evaporated cane
it's
juice?
Very fancy. Gluten-free tamari. A little coconut milk here. And then the lemongrass tea.
Drop the hammer.
Do it. Do it.
We're gonna strain it through here.
Exactly. The rest of our lemongrass tea and the rest of our coconut milk.
Okay, we got water boiling.
Rice noodles. Now we're going to add our broccoli, red bell pepper, zucchini, thin sliced grass-fed local beef. So when this starts boiling, add the red onion. The meat cooks up really quick, super thin sliced. Garnishes, put a little mung bean.
I love mung bean. Carrots?
Cilantro.
That's a lot of cilantro.
But you know, it's really good for you.
Scallion?
Oh, you got the touch.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
It's an orchestra. It's all these flavors and all these textures together in one bowl. Tender noodles, great broth. You could soak anything in it. You're rocking this, girl.
It's my very favorite dish. It's really tasty stuff.
Always, it's a pleasure coming in here.
I don't know what you're doing next time you're in Jackson Hole, besides snowmobiling or hiking with seaweed snacks. But when you have a chance, make sure you make time. Come down Lotus Cafe. Girls, off the hook.